This is Cami Gladich with an incoming message from King Pyush. Hello, Beat Saber community, and welcome to SHREK's World Diamond Invitational. Disclaimer, this map has been made without the comfort of short people in mind. Any streams during dialogue will be composed of directionless notes, so even if you aren't Jones level, you will survive if you try. There is also a fake wall that you will face, so if you see yourself inside a wall you couldn't avoid, don't panic. Good luck to the competitors. Some of you may die, but it's a sacrifice I'm willing to make. Cheers!
Once upon a time, there was a lovely princess. But she had an enchantment upon her of a fearful sort, which could only be broken by love's first kiss. She was locked away in a castle, guarded by a terrible fire-breathing dragon. Many brave knights had attempted to free her from this dreadful prison, but none prevailed. She waited in the dragon's keep, in the highest room of the tallest tower, for her true love, true love's first kiss.
Why, that's ever gonna happen. What a look!
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. The years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, nothing was all fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. It's colder, you're it up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. It's a game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on.
Come on. Yeah. Please,
you don't turn me in. I'll never be stubborn again. I can change. Please, give me another chance.
Oh, shut up. Oh.
Next. What have you got?
I'm not a puppet. I'm a real boy.
5 shillings for the possessed toy. Take it away.
Oh, please.
Next.
Help
what
me.
Have you got?
Well, I've got a talking donkey.
Right. Well, that's the 10 shillings. Give me.
Oh, I go ahead, old fella.
Well?
Oh, he just really nervous. He's really quite a chatterbox. You won't get a dog.
That's it. I've heard enough. Guards!
No, he talks. He does. I can talk.
I love to talk. I'm not talking to dead people on the shore.
Get her out of my sight.
No, I swear. Oh, he can talk.
Hey!
I can fly!
I can fly!
You can talk!
That's right, fool! Now I'm a flying talking donkey! You might have seen a house fly, maybe even a super fly, but I bet you ain't never seen a donkey fly!
Uh-oh.
Seize him!
I guess you don't entertain much, do you?
I like my privacy.
You know, I do too. That's another thing you have to have. Like, I hate it when you got somebody in your face, you try to give them a hint, they won't leave, and then there's that big awkward silence, you know? Can I stay with you?
What?
Can I stay with you? Please.
Of course!
No.
Please! I don't want you right there. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak.
Well,
you do, but that's why we gotta stick together. You gotta let me stay, please, please.
Okay, okay.
One night.
We get stuck. Fun. We can stay up late, watch the manly stories in the morning.
Oh,
into a nasty
outside.
Hold on, unless that's true. And I don't know you.
Good night.
I mean, I do like the outdoors. I'm a dunk. I was born outside. Sitting by myself outside, I guess, you know. By myself outside.
I'm all alone. There's no one here besides me.
Fine.
Good, now we think.
Okay.
I found some cheese.
Awful stuff.
Did you bother?
How did you know?
Enough! What are you doing in my house?
Hey!
Oh, no. Dead cord off the table.
Where's the consequence? The bed's taken.
Huh?
In a swamp. I put up sight. I'm a terrifying ogre. What do I have to do to get a little famous in?
Oh no.
Oh no.
No!
No!
What are you doing in my swamp?
Get out of here! All of you! Move it! Come on, let's go! Up higher!
Hey!
No, not there!
Not there!
Don't look at me, I didn't invite them!
Oh gosh, no one invited us!
What?
We were forced to come here!
By who?
God. You broke what he broke for me! I didn't think to notice!
Alright! Who knows where this Farquaad guy is?
Oh, I do. I know where he is.
Does anyone else know where to find him? Anyone at all?
Me!
Anyone?
Oh, it's me! Oh, I know! Me!
Okay, fine. Attention all fairy tale things. Do not get comfortable! Your welcome is officially worn out! In fact, I'm gonna see this guy, Farquaad, right now! Get all off my land and fight where you
Shrek and Duncan, two stalwart friends off on a whirlwind big city adventure. I love it!
You boot again.
Thank you, Mr. Shrek.
I can't wait to get on the road again.
What did I say about singing?
Can I whip him?
No. Well, can I have it? All right. I'm in.
You were saying?
What I mean is, you're not a king yet. But you can become one. All you have to do is marry a princess.
Go on.
So, just sit back and relax, my lord. Because it's time for you to meet today's eligible bachelorettes. And here they are.
Bachelorette number one is exactly as you shut in from a kingdom far, far away. She likes sushi and hot tubbing anytime. Her hobbies include cooking and cleaning for her two evil sisters. Please welcome Cinderella. Bachelorette number two is a cape-wearing girl from the land of fantasy. Although she lives with seven other men, she's not easy. Just kiss her dead, frozen lips and find out what a live wire she is. Come on, give it up for Snow White. And last, but certainly not least, Bachelorette number three is a fiery redhead from a dragon-guarded castle surrounded by hot, boiling lava. But don't let that fool you. She's a loaded pistol who likes pina coladas and getting caught in the rain. Yours for the rescuing, Princess Fiona! So, will it be Bachelorette number one, Bachelorette number two, or Bachelorette number three?
Three! Pick number three, my lord!
Okay! Number three!
Lord Farquaad, you've chosen Princess Fiona.
Fiona. She's perfect. All I have to do is find someone.
But I promise you should mention the little thing that happens at night.
I'll do it.
Yes, but after sunset.
Silence!
I will make this Princess Fiona my queen.
And you luck will finally have the perfect king. Captain, assemble your finest men. We're going to have a tournament!
Well, that's it, right here, that's too loud. I told you I'd find it.
So, that must be Lord Farquaad's castle.
All right, please.
Do you think maybe he's compensating for something?
Hey, wait up, Shrek!
Hurry, Hey, you! Wait a second!
Look, I'm not gonna eat you. I just...
People of Duloc, I give you our champion!
Congratulations, Ogre. You've won the honor of embarking on a great and noble quest.
Quest?
I'm already on a quest. A quest to get my swamp back.
Your swamp?
Yeah, my swamp. Where you dump those fairy-tale creatures.
Indeed.
All right, Ogre, I'll make you a deal. Go on this quest for me, and I'll give you your swamp back.
Exactly the way it was.
Down to the last slime-covered toadstool.
And the squatters?
As good as gone.
What kind of quest?
Oh, get it! I'm gonna go find a dragon and rescue a prisoner just so Farquaad to get you back to the swamp, which you only don't have because you filled it full of freaks in the first place. That's about right.
What? Maybe there's a good reason Donkey shouldn't talk.
Oh, get it, Shrek. Why don't you pull some of that ogre stuff on? You know, probably lay siege to his orchard. Grab his bones to make your bread. You know the whole ogre trick.
Oh, I know what. Maybe I could have decapitated an entire village and put their heads on a plate. Got the knife, cut open their spleen and drink their fluids. Does that sound good to you?
Not really, no.
But your information is a lot more to ogres than people think.
Example?
Example? Okay, ogres are like onions.
Stink?
Yes. No.
Oh, they make you cry.
No.
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No. Layers. Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers? You get it. We both have layers.
Oh, you both have layers. Oh. You know, not everybody likes onions.
Cake! Everybody loves cakes. Cakes have layers.
I don't care what everyone likes. Ogres are not like cakes.
You know what else everybody likes? Parfait.
Have you ever met a person you say, hey, let me get some parfait, but you don't know I don't like the parfait. Parfaits are delicious.
No! You dense, irritating, miniature beast of burden. Ogres are like onions. End of story. Bye-bye.
Parfait may be the most delicious thing on the whole damn planet.
Oh, I think that prepares your punishment.
We have a little something. Just the word parfait made me start slobbing.
I'm on my way from mentally to happiness to be. I'm on my way from mentally to happiness to be. Everything that you receive up yonder is what you give to me the day I wonder. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Oh, Shrek, did you do that?
Man, you gotta warn somebody who just cracked one off. My mouth is open and everything.
Believe me, Donkey, if it was with me, you'd be dead. It's Brimstone.
We must be getting close.
Yeah, right. Brimstone.
Don't be talking about Brimstone. I know what I smell. There wasn't no Brimstone. It didn't come off no stone either.
Shrek.
Remember when you said that ogres have layers?
Oh,
I.
I have a bit of a confession to make.
Ogres don't have layers. We
wear our fear right out there on our feet.
Wait a second. Donkeys don't have sleeves.
You know what I mean.
Oh, you can't tell me you're afraid of heights.
Oh, I'm just a little uncomfortable out there on a rickety bridge over a boiling lake of lava.
Come on, Donkey. I'm right here beside you, okay? For emotional support, we'll just tackle this thing together one little baby step at a time.
Really?
Really, really.
Okay. That makes me feel so much better.
Just keep moving, and don't look down.
Okay. Look down. Look down. Don't move it. Don't look down. Don't look down. Don't move it. Don't look down.
you're already halfway.
Yeah, but I know that half is safe.
Okay, fine. I don't have time for this. You go back.
Shrek, no,
just
wait.
Donkey.
Let's
have a
wait,
dance
Shrek,
then, shall we?
Hey, don't
do
that!
Oh, I'm sorry. Do what? Oh, this?
Yes, that!
Yes? Yes, do it. Okay.
No, Shrek! No!
Stop it!
I'm
gonna
die!
I'm gonna
die! Shrek, I'm
gonna
die!
Oh! That'll do, Donkey. That'll do.
So where is this fire-breathing pain in the neck anyway?
Inside, waiting for us to rescue her.
I was talking about the dragon, Shrek.
But
shh. Oh, good. Me neither.
Because there's nothing wrong with this prick. Get responsible. I'm in danger. And with dragon that breathes fire, it's nice to breathe fire. It sure doesn't mean you're a coward. You're scared, you know what I mean? I sure as heck ain't a coward.
Donkey. Two things. Okay? Shot. Up. Now go over there and see if you can find any stairs.
Stairs? I thought we were looking for the princess.
The princess will be up the stairs in the highest room in the tallest tower.
What makes you think she'll be there?
I read it in a book once.
Cool. You handle the dragon, I'll handle the stairs. Well, I'll find the stairs. I would say but two. Those stairs won't know which way to go. Me, I'm a stair master. I've mastered the stairs. I would have to step right here, and now I step all over.
Oh, at least you know where the princess is.
Dragon!
wake up!
What?
Are you Princess Fiona?
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
Oh, that's nice. Now let's go!
Wait, Sir Knight! This beeth our first meeting. Should it not be a wonderful, romantic moment?
Yeah. Sorry, lady.
Hey, wait! What are you doing? You know, you should sweep me off my feet out yonder window and down a rope onto your valiant steed.
You've had a lot of time to plan this, haven't you?
But we have to save this moment! You can decide if I can call it for me! A ballad? A sonnet? A limerick? Or something?
I don't think so.
What? Can I at least know the name of my champion?
SHREK.
For SHREK. I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Thanks.
You didn't slay the dragon?
It's on my to-do list. Now come on!
But this is night! You're meant to charge in, sword drawn, banner fight! That's what all the other knights did!
Yeah, right before they burst into flame!
There.
Well, I have to save my ass.
What kind of knight are you?
One of a kind.
Healthier to get to know someone. A long period of time. I mean, just call me old-fashioned, you know. Yeah. I don't want to rush into a physical relationship. I'm not emotionally ready for a commitment of this magnitude. Magnitude. Hey, that is unwanted physical contact! Hey, what are you doing? Okay, look, let's just back up a little and take this one step at a time. I mean, we really should get to know each other first, you know, as friends, or maybe even as pen pals, you know, because I'm on the road a lot, but I just love to see you talk to be so cool. Hey, you know, I got really even. Hey, don't do that! That's my cat! That's my personal cat! Well, you're gonna tear it off! I don't give permission to... Hey, what are you gonna do with that? Hey, I'm over.
I am eternally in your debt.
on Steam. Pick up on the Steam.
The battle is won. You may remove your helmet.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet hair.
Please, I wish you could come with me to my rescuer.
No, you wouldn't. Thirst.
But how would you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in the job description.
Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. You must know how it goes. A princess locked in a tower and beset by a dragon is rescued by a brave knight. And then they share true love's
kiss. Shrek? You can't quit. Wait. You think the Shrek is a true love?
Well, yes.
You think Shrek is a true love?
What is so funny?
Don't you say I'm not your type, okay?
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now remove your helmet.
Look, I really don't think this is a good idea.
Take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No!
Now!
Okay. Easy. As you command. Yes.
You're a ogre.
Prince Charming.
Well, yes, actually. This is all wrong. I'm not supposed to be an ogre.
Princess, I was sent to rescue you by Lord Farquaad, okay? He's the one who wants to marry you.
Well, then why didn't he come rescue you?
Good question. You should ask him that when we get there.
But I have to be rescued by my true love. Not by some ogre and his pet!
Well, so much for noble steed.
Look, Princess, you're not making my job any easier.
Well, I'm sorry, but your job is not my problem. You can tell Lord Farquaad that if he wants to rescue me properly, I'll be waiting for him right here.
Hey, I'm no one's messenger boy.
All right.
I'm a delivery boy.
You wouldn't dare.
You're coming, Donkey. Oh, yep, I'm right behind.
Put me down or you will suffer the consequences. This is not dignified. Put me down.
Okay, so here's another question. Say there's a woman that did, right? But you don't really like her that way. But how do you let her down real easy so her feelings aren't hurt, but you don't get burned to a crisp and easy? How you do that?
You just tell her she's not your true love. Everyone knows what happens when you find her.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna love it there, Princess. It's beautiful!
And what am I doing for you? Lord Farquaad.
Well, let me put it this way, Princess. Men of Farquaad's stature are in short supply.
Oh, no, Shrek. There are those who think little of him.
Stop it, both of you. You know, you're just jealous and never measure up to a great ruler like Lord Farquaad.
Yeah. Well, maybe you're right, Princess. But I'll let you do the measuring when you see it tomorrow.
Tomorrow? It'll take that long? Shouldn't you stop when it can?
No, that'll take longer. We can keep going.
But there's robbers in the woods.
Whoa, time out! Shrek can't be this long, Faragoo.
Hey, come on. I'm scarier than anything you're gonna see in this forest.
I need to find somewhere to camp now!
Hey, over here!
No, it just needs a few homing touches.
Homing touches? Like what?
A door? Well, gentlemen, I do believe good night.
You want me to come in there and read you a bedtime story for the wheel?
I said good night!
That one. That's the throwback. The only ogre to ever split 3 wheat fields.
Right.
Yeah.
Hey, can you tell my future from these stars?
Well, the stars don't tell the future. They tell stories.
Look, there's Bloodnut, the flatulent. You can guess what he's famous for.
All right, now I know you made a mistake.
No, look. There he is, and there's the group of hunters running away from his stench.
Man, ain't nothing but a bunch of little dots.
You know, Donkey, sometimes things are more than they appear.
Perfect. What are we gonna do when we get out of Swamp?
Our Swamp?
You know, when we do rescuing the princess and all that stuff.
We? Donkey, there's no we. There's no our. There's just me and my Swamp. And the first thing I'm gonna do is build a 10-foot wall around my line.
Let me think, Shrek. We are pieces.
You know what I think? I think this whole wall thing is just a way to keep somebody out.
You think?
Are you having something?
Never mind, Donkey.
Oh, this is another one of those onion things, isn't it?
No, this is one of those drop it and leave it alone things. Why do you want to talk about it?
Why are you blocking?
I'm not blocking.
Oh, yes, you are.
Donkey, I'm warning you.
Who are you trying to keep out? Just tell me that, Shrek.
Everyone, okay?
Now we're getting somewhere.
Oh, for the love of peace.
What's your problem? What you got against the whole world,
huh? Look, I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world that seems to have a problem with me. People take one look at me and go, ah, help, run! Big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm here.
You know what? You missed. I didn't think you'd be
Well, there's, Gabby. The small. The annoying.
Okay, I see. The Shannon one, right? That's it.
That's the move. Oh.
That's a lag of you, right?
Okay. Wake up. Wake up.
Good
morning. How do you like your eggs?
Good morning, Princess.
What's all this about you?
You know, we kind of got off to a bad start yesterday. I wanted to make it. I mean, after all, you did rescue me.
Thanks.
Got a big day ahead of us.
There's no way to handle a princess.
Thanks.
What do you are?
You know, you're not exactly what I expected.
Maybe you shouldn't judge people before you can judge them.
La liberté! Hey!
Princess!
What? Oh! What are you doing?
Be still, Wolfberry! For I am your savior! And I am rescuing you from this dream!
Beast!
Hey! That's my princess! Go find your own!
Please, monster!
Can't you see I'm a little busy here?
Look, pal! I don't know who you think you are!
Please let me. Oh, merry man! But I'm not pretty. I wish you pretty damsels. Then I'm good. Bring it down. I like it on a spike and a saucy little maid.
But he says it, he's saying he's nice to behave.
Oh! Ooh, and a knocker in the boot from the lady by the tooth. That's bad.
That's bad.
When abused with a beast, it makes me all pretty mad.
It's really bad.
Now take my blade and ram it through your heart. Keep your eyes on me, boys, because I'm about to blow!
Man, that was annoying.
You
for.
We're getting rid of donkey.
Ah.
Now you talk to them, I'll yank this thing.
Ow! Hey! Easy with the yanker!
Sorry, but it has to come out!
Well, no, it's tender! What you're doing is...
Don't move!
Time out!
Would you... Okay. What do you propose we do?
This is so much easier if I was a color!
real Shrek thinks Lord Farquaad is not saying something.
Ow!
I guess we better move on.
Shrek? I'm worried about Donkey.
What?
I mean, look at him. He doesn't look so good.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's what they always say. And then next thing you know, you're on your back. Okay.
No, she's right. You want to sit there?
I want to do some tea.
I want to say that too. I got this twinge in my neck, and when I turn my head like this, look, ow, see?
She's hungry.
I'll find us some dinner.
I'll get the fireworks.
Hey, where are you going? Oh, man, I can't feel my toes. I don't have any toes. I think I need a hug.
Weed rat. Rotisserie style.
Oh, this is delicious.
Well, they're also great in stews. Now, I don't use a drag, but I make a mean weed rat stew. Maybe you can come visit me in the swamp sometime. I'll cook all kinds of stuff for you. Swamp toad soup, fish eye tartar, you name it. Gonna eat that.
Man, isn't this romantic? Look at that sunset.
Sunset? Oh no! It's late. It's very late.
Wait a minute. I see what's going on here. You're afraid of the dark, aren't you?
Yes. Yes, that's it. That's I'm terrified. You know what? I better go inside.
But don't feel bad, Princess. I get afraid of the dark too. Hey, no, wait. I'm still afraid of the dark.
Good night.
Good night.
Now I really see what's going on here.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Hey, I don't even want to hear it. Look, I'm an animal and I got instincts. And I know you two are digging on each other. I can feel it.
Oh, you're crazy. I'm just bringing her back to front. Come
on. Shrek, wake up and smell the pheromones. Just go in there and tell her how you feel.
There's nothing to tell. Besides, even if I did tell her that, well, you know. And I'm not saying I do, because I don't. She's a princess. I'm
an ogre.
Yeah.
Hey, where you going?
Get more firewood.
Sis?
Ooh, you're, different.
I'm ugly, okay?
Yeah! Well, the fact that you ate, because I told Shrek those rats was a bad idea.
You always eat, I said. Now,
hurry. I've been this way as long as I can remember.
What do you mean?
I ain't never seen you like this.
It only happens when the sun goes down. Night one way, by day another, this shall be the norm. Until you find true love's first kiss, and then take love's true form.
You?
It's a spell. When I was a little girl, a witch cast a spell on me. Every night I become this. This horrible, ugly beast. I was placed in a tower to await the day my true love would rescue me. That's why I have to meet Lord Farquaad tomorrow before the sun sets and he sees me.
Look, you are, I know, you are ugly. But you only look like this at night. Shrek, does it 24/7?
And this is not how a princess is meant to look.
How about if you don't marry me?
Only my true love's kiss can be dispelled.
But you know, you're kind of in an old one. And Shrek, well, you gotta let me come.
Shrek?
Me too. Okay. I saw this flower and thought of you because it's pretty. And, well, I don't really like it, but I thought you might like it because you're pretty. But I like you anyway.
I'm in trouble.
Okay. You go.
Look at me, donkey. That's why I can't ever after is to marry my son. It's the only way to break the spell.
This guy's got Shrek.
No, you can't read a word. No one must ever know.
What's the point of being able to talk?
You got some secrets. Promise you won't tell. Promise.
All right, I won't tell. But you should. I just know before this is over, I'm going to need a whole lot of serious therapy. Look at my eyes with you.
Last night.
You heard what I said?
Every word.
But you'd understand.
Oh, I understand. Like you said, who could love a hideous, ugly beast?
But I thought that wouldn't matter to you.
Yeah, well, it does. Ah, right on time. Princess, I've brought you a little something.
Princess,
as promised. Now hand it over.
Very well, Ogre.
your swamp, beard out as a take it and go, or I change my mind.
Forgive me, princess, to startle you, but you startled me. For I have never seen such a radiant beauty before. I am Lord Farquaad.
Lord Farquaad? Oh, no. Forgive me, my lord, for I was just saying a short... farewell.
Oh, that is so sweet. You don't have to waste good manners on the ogre. It's not like it has feelings.
No, you're right.
Princess, beautiful, fair, flawless. I ask your hand in marriage.
Ah!
Will you be the perfect bride for the perfect groom?
Lord Farquaad, I accept. Nothing would
make... Excellent! I'll start the plans. For tomorrow we wed!
No! I mean, why wait? Let's get married today. Before sunset.
Oh, anxious, are we? You're right. The sooner the better. There's so much to do!
There's the keeper, the tape, the band, the guest list.
Captain, round up some guests!
Fare thee well, ogre.
What are you doing? You let me get away!
Yeah, so what?
Shrek, it's all about it. You don't know. I talked to her last night.
Jeez. Yeah, I know you talked to her last night.
You're great pals, aren't you? Now, you two are such good friends. Why don't you follow her home?
I want to go with you.
Hey, I told you, didn't I? You're not coming home with me. I live alone. My swamp. Me. Nobody else. Understand? Nobody. Especially useless, pathetic, annoying, talking donkeys! Yeah, you know what? You thought wrong!
There was a secret thought that David made and it pleased the Lord, but you don't really care. I've walked this floor. I used to live alone before I knew you. Seen your flag on the marble arch. Love is not a victory march. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. Hallelujah. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Big old rock, the one that looks like your head. Back off!
No, you back off.
This is my swamp.
Our swamp.
Let go, donkey.
You can't go.
Stubborn jackass.
Jelly ogre.
Fine.
Hey, come back here. I'm not through with you yet.
Well, I'm through with you. You know what? You always need me.
Well, yes. Now it's my turn. So you just get up and stand it. You are mean to me. You insult me and you don't appreciate anything that I do. You're always pushing me around or pushing me away.
Well, yeah. Well, if I treated you so bad, how come you came back?
Because that's what friends do. They forgive each other.
You're right.
For stabbing me in the back!
Oh! You're so wrapped up in layers, Onion Boy, you're afraid of your own feelings!
Go away!
See? Here you are, doing it again, just like you did to Fiona. And all she ever do was like you. Maybe even love you.
Love me?
She said I was ugly! A hideous creature! I heard this woman talking.
She wasn't talking about you, she was talking about somebody else.
Wasn't talking about you?
Well, then who was she talking about?
No, I ain't saying it. You don't want to listen to me, right? Right?
Donkey.
No.
Okay, look. I'm sorry, all right?
I'm sorry. I guess I am just a big, stupid, ugly ogre. Can you forgive me?
Hey, that's friend before, right?
Friends?
Friends.
So, what did you
are you asking me for?
Why don't you just go answer?
The wedding! We'll never make it in time!
Ah, there's a fear. But where there's a will, there's a way, and I have a way. Just my astromagnetism.
Ah! Oh, come in again.
All right. Don't get all sloppy. No one likes to kiss ass. All right, hop on. Hold on tight. I haven't had a chance to install my seatbelt yet.
Go on.
If we need you, I will. How about that? Wait. You want to do this right, don't you?
What are you talking about?
It's a line. It's a line you got to wait for. The priest is going to say, speak now, forever hold your peace. And that's when you say, I object.
Oh, I don't have time for this.
Hey, wait. What are you doing? Listen to me. You love this woman, don't you?
Yes.
You want to hold her?
Yes.
Please.
Yes.
Then you got to
try a little passion there.
Take love, never met a crack.
All right, cut it out. When does this guy say the line?
And so, by the power vested in me...
What do you see?
Hold hell! There it goes! Bless me, already said!
Oh, for the love of Pete! I object!
Oh, now what does he want?
Hi, everyone. Having a good time, are you? I love you lot, first of all. Very clean.
What are you doing here?
Really, it's rude enough being alive when no one wants you, but showing up uninvited to a wedding...
Fiona, I need to talk to you.
Oh, now you want to talk? Well, it's a little late for that, so if you'll excuse me...
But you can't marry him.
And why not?
Because he's just marrying you so he can be king.
Outrageous! Fiona,
he's not your true love.
What do you know about true love?
Well...
I mean...
Oh,
this is precious. The ogre has fallen in love with the princess. Oh, the An ogre and a princess.
Is this true?
Who cares? It's preposterous. Fiona, my love, we're but a kiss away from our happily ever after. Now kiss me.
By night one way, by day another. I wanted to show you before.
Explains a lot.
Oh, it's disgusting! George! George! I order you to get them out of my sight! Now! Get them! Get them! Focus, focus! Nothing on this marriage is binding, and that makes me king! See?
Oh,
see?
No!
Stand there, you moron!
Get out of my way, Fiona!
Get him! For you, my wife,
Fiona!
I'll have you locked back in that tower for the rest of your days! Oh. I will have order! I will have protection! I will have...
All right, go back to you. I've got a dragon here and I'm not afraid of you! I'm a donkey on the head! Celebrity marriages, they never last, do they? Go ahead.
Fiona?
Yes, Shrek?
I love you.
Thank you.
Congratulations on completing the map. Special thanks to the Beat Saber modding community and to the streamers, hosts, and tournament staff that made all of this possible. Be sure to find King P-E-U-C-H-E on the Discord channels and on YouTube for updates on his sequel. It has been an honor, Warrior. Until next time, au revoir.